Hey, look, I'm in the movie now. It's time to feel the pain. Max Payne. This isn't even 3D. I know it may look like it. It's real life, and I'm going to shoot your heads off. Huh? Good movie star. Good movie star. Off to a patio. Butt cheek sniffer. There's nobody here. I'm really confused. Yeah, break it, Max. Break it. Break it down. Down now. Down now. Oh! Oh my god. How did I not see this? Fuck you. Minced. Fucking minced, the bastard. Did not see that at all.
I blocked out all my questions. All I thought about was getting to Daphne Bernstein before it was too late.
Thought.
Americans had a long and checkered history of involvement in Panama. This was my sorry chapter, for what it's worth.
How is that a clue? I don't see that helping one bit. My butt cheeks are moist. Protected by video surveillance. Yeah, I'm sure that's gonna help. Come on then, every time I went around a fucking one of these, I've been gotten shot at. Who you at? Max about dying here, okay? Hear that breathing? He almost dead. Oh damn, drag some bits from here. Careful, Max. Oh shit.
Jesus Christ.
I have a feeling Pastors and that is behind all this. Behind everything. Oh well, we can give her some action. Why not? She's dead. Go for it. Go for it, Max.
Fuck, man. This is brutal. I didn't think things would be like this.
What do you mean like this? So you knew it was gonna happen? Huh? Damn, look at that ass.
I should have jumped in that goddamn canal myself and swum my way back to New York.
Max, you would have died within 5 minutes.
Let me ask you again, Max. What do you think you were really doing in Panama?
I was drinking.
People die. Innocent people. Who do you think robbed you?
I don't know. I was told it was people who disliked Daphne Bernstein, something about an unpleasant divorce.
Her ex-husband worked on Wall Street. Do you think he has easy access to Panamanian death squads?
Guess I didn't really think about it.
You were smuggling something, weren't you?
No. I mean, I didn't realize it at the time. I didn't think too much about it, but yes, Marcelo did drive off with something. I don't know what. I didn't see him until we got to Brazil a week or so later.
I think it was money. I think Marcelo and Victor have a friendly banker there in Panama. Your little cruise was to deliver the cash to him because there it's easier to launder.
But I thought the Broncos were rich.
Rodrigo's rich. The other two, they live well, but they don't have real money. Victor's campaigns were always financed by his brother. That is the way among certain rich families there. The eldest brother is the king. You know, he gets everything. The other two, not so much.
And now Rodrigo's dead.
Exactly. And Marcelo, too. It's an awful tragedy for Victor, huh? A man running on a law and order ticket, you know, whose brothers have both been killed in such terrible circumstances. A true patriot.
What about Marcelo?
Marcelo was an idiot. Were this true, I certainly don't believe he could possibly have known about it. But I do believe some other scheme, you know, some other bullshit. Whatever that cash was, Victor could have talked him into something. I don't know yet.
And Passos?
Well, Passos is a bum ex-cop. He failed in America, failed in São Paulo. He was surrounded by more money and more poverty than his tiny little head can handle. You think guys like that can't be bought?
No, but if...
But nothing. He's probably not a bad guy. He's just a man caught in the crossfire of a very rich family.
What about me?
You. You're the fall guy. The American. Running around, acting like the action hero, killing lots of people. You're a stroke of genius.
That ain't how it is.
You were an angry ex-cop. You were sitting in a bar with a history of violence and a history of a bad temper. You were perfect.
Me and Passos went to the academy together.
Did you?
I don't fucking know.
Okay, let's take a drive, Max. Want to do some good? Hmm? Want to get yourself killed in a good cause? Then I need you to check something out for me.
Like what?
That incident at the favela today. Now, some of my officers say a bus drove off some captives.
They did, I saw it.
But no captives were ever booked.
They probably handed them off to the paramilitary death squads, the,
Crash Out Prep?
Right.
Who did?
I don't know, the cops. The other cops, the cops who shoot on sight.
The Ufe.
Right.
The
Max,
Ufe.
You see that building there?
The Imperial Palace Hotel?
Yeah, that's what it says. People go in there, in large groups, under armed guard. But it isn't a police station, and no one comes out of there.
Why don't you just go in and bust the joint, get a warrant?
I'm only a cop, Max.
So you keep saying.
So you're saying as...
I find out what was going on here. I didn't fancy booking myself in the presidential suite, so went looking for the basement.
What the hell? Who was wrecking
himself? I was excited about the acoustics in this place. A couple of gunshots would sound like I'd walked in here with a goddamn marching band.
Yeah, don't even, oh my god. Oh my god, what is he doing?
It wasn't pretty, but I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be.
I thought he was about to drink that. He's turned it into a fucking silencer.
The question I kept on asking myself. How could I have been so blind? I was convinced the Broncos had gotten the wrong man for the job, but maybe De Silva was right. I was the stooge. The bad joke everybody got but me.
Golden God, maybe? Fucking bunch of washing machines. The fuck? Oh, they did say it was a hotel. I thought he was a way to drink out of that monkey water bottle. Oh, fuck. Crematorium. Oh my lord. I don't think this is official. I don't see this silencer working very well. So it's a fucking hotel with a... There's no way this is a crematorium.
Either those guys wheeled their trash out on stretchers, or something was seriously wrong here.
Gotta shut this thing? Stop it? No? Where you fuckers at? Where'd you go? Where did you go?
When you find yourself in hell, dance with the devil.
What the fuck is this?
Ufe. Was there anything they didn't have a grubby hand in? A few days earlier, I'd have called it a coincidence. But I'd written off too many of those already.
Maxi-boy, how did this door get shut again? I cannot stay open. Oh, that's why. Okay, then. I guess we gotta go through the door. Don't go in wild, Max.
The Imperial Palace Hotel was a 5-star bona fide shithole. I needed to find out why guests were checking in by the busload and checking out by the bag load.
Policia?
Maybe the service would be better upstairs.
Come on, they just went up. They had to have heard it going down again. I'm guessing it's to do with these dodgy cops in the fucking about people not paying their stuff or something. Shut the fuck up. I don't think it's silenced anymore. Oh, new hat for me. I'm gonna pick that hat up. Keep the sun up my eyes. Give me this. A little flashlight on the end of it. Ooh, is that a golden... golden RPG! I need an RPG. I want that in my life. I need me an RPG in my life, people. Give me that. In case I run out of ammo. Just gonna pick up all their shit. Bitches! Let's keep that for the very necessary. For the necessary need for it, you know what I'm saying? Come on then, come at me. You wanna go? Yeah, my guess is they can't pay off their shit, so we burn your asses alive. Fucking survive, they cunt. Fucking still going! Okay, fuck it. Typical one shot with that thing, he's down. The sofa chair of doom, the armchair of doom, bitches. Wow. I know you got armor, but cereal. You cereal. Come on. You cunt! I got him there. Shot his fucking head, or his head, and not his nose. Gosh. Oh my fucking god. I don't like this. Now give me a fucking Uzi any day. Fucking... Oh my god. I'm not using that thing. No, I do not want to return there. Oh my god. Really? Where the fuck am I? Oh my lord! Fucking die, you cunts. Fucking right in the skull, you cunt. Suck on that. Give me this. And all your fucking ammo for it too. Right, give me that. Yeah, let's go. Using this thing all day, every day. What the fuck are you doing? Get the fuck out of here. All my rifles for life. You son of a cocksniff. Can just die. Please. I'm not liking this last mission. This last chapter or whatever. Last act. Last butt sesh, I don't know. Get off. Leg pain! Feel the pain! Fucking die. Really, I'm sick of this shit. Fuck off. Fuck off, seriously! Seriously! Get down, get down. Get down! That's not down. Dick shot. Thought they were all dead. I still hear voices, bruh. Still hearing voices. Oh, I should have fucking shot that thing. Watch this go boom. I would have killed a few of them too. Typical, you never see things till fucking afterwards.